Welcome to Lean Discovery Sitting with the C-Suite. I'm Clinton Sanko with my guest, Kiwi Camara of CS Disco.
Kiwi, drill down a little bit on Disco's specific current abilities to leverage the work product in one case in subsequent cases, and the way that you're seeing that be done that saves money, brings greater value, and kind of increases efficiency and throughput in the process.
Yeah, so I'll give you a real world example. You know, like many others, we're involved in that's going on. And it's a big series of cases, and there's obviously a big overlap in the issues presented in those cases. And so if you look at the traditional, predictive coding approaches or CAR approaches, and we call it Disco AI, what you're doing is lawyers review some set of documents in a case. The system is building and updating a model that tries to understand what lawyers mean by a certain tag or set of tags. And then you're using that model to predict the same case that lawyers haven't looked at would be coded if those lawyers reviewed them. That's sort of the basics of how it works. So all that we're doing differently is instead of training on part of a case and predicting on the rest of the documents in that case, we're letting our customers train on one case or three cases or five cases and predict on the documents in a different case. And so they're getting the benefit of the review that they've invested on those earlier cases, accelerate review on the next case. And we find that this works well across, you know, a wide range of areas, but opioids is a great example, right? You start out doing this review in, say, one state, then the next state's litigation comes in, and you have pre-trained models that know what kinds of documents you're looking for, except this time it's, for example, Tennessee rather than Arkansas. And so it's tremendous leverage, it's huge savings for folks in those cases. And we see the same thing when you look at, say, a law firm that has an FCPA practice, right? What kinds of documents are relevant to FCPA investigations and can reuse that trained model for other clients on other projects. The same is true across a huge range of different legal areas. I really think this is one of the kind of fundamentally game-changing things that's been made real in the e-discovery industry lately, right? There's no reason to start from ground zero when you've got a new case. And for a law firm, it's great because, look, you can package up your expertise, right? You can say that we, Law Firm X, have all these wonderful models that just like our lawyers, benefit from their experience on all the cases that have come before. And so we're able to address your new matter or even your ongoing compliance efforts in a way that's just radically more efficient than lawyers starting from scratch each time.